Meet Pedro. Remarkably well preserved for a 20-year-old corpse.
Pedro?
I believe so. Mr. Palmer?
Yep. Pedro Hernandez. Apparently a sniper gunned him down outside a small town in Mexico.
The bullet that killed him ricocheted inside his skull.
Abby thinks she might be able to trace the bullet, but it's pretty old.
Abby.
You're gonna love me, no matter what.